everyone. And sometimes, when you wake up in the morning, you want to have a nice, yummy breakfast. I'm going to show you how to make clear pots four ways. Let's go! One, a passion fruit clear pot. Some vanilla. Now I'm going to add in one tablespoon of passion fruit cream. Now we're gonna fill it all up with some milk. I'm using almond and sweetie. Now add sugar. The best ratio is 1 cup of liquid and 3 tablespoons chia seeds. Let's mix it up. Now we're gonna put in 3 tablespoons of chia seeds. Pour it into a little container and leave it to set overnight. Now we're gonna do peanut butter and banana. Yum! 1 banana mashed up. 1 big spoonful of peanut butter. Spill. Now just a little bit of that. Then top it up with milk. Pop in our chia seeds. Mix it up. And then pop it in the jar. See, blueberry honey pot. First we put in the blueberries. Cinnamon. And a little bit of honey. Top this up with some milk. And then whisk it up by magic. Dang! Now we're gonna put in the chia seeds, mix it up, and then put them in this jar. Then put them in the fridge. Now we're gonna do chia. Teaspoon of vanilla, cinnamon, ginger, cumin, cloves, and some pepper. Some maple syrup here. And now our milk. Now we're gonna pour it into the jugs and put them in the fridge. 4 chia pots ready to go, ready to eat tomorrow, whenever you want. We're gonna put them in the fridge and then you can eat whenever you want. Or just tomorrow. Days. I hope you know what this means. Okay.
The pots have been in the fridge overnight and now they're ready to eat. First up, the passion fruit. It's passion fruit. Peanut butter and banana.
Yeah!
Next, the blueberry. Okay, pretty good.
Now, last one is the chia.
Same letters but different order.
Ha ha!
Yum, chia!
They all taste good.
See you next time.
Woo!